Hello and welcome. My name is Paul. It's mid-October. I'm out here with my dog, Indiana. We're in Norfolk. We kayaked out to this smallish spit of land on the high tide around about 10:30 this morning. The tide has now receded and we're effectively stuck here until the tide comes back in. So we'll be retreating tomorrow on the high tide around about 11:30. You may come here from my Instagram when nature pulls. If not, check it out. We're now going to have an explore and get some firewood, make some preparations for tonight. Hope you enjoy the video. Please comment below. As you can see, we've got a neat little production line going on here. I chop it up and put it into piles, and Indy ruins the piles and make sure it's fully chopped. Just found a stash of beers. Right out here, look. A few more buried down here. Stella. Are they empties, are they? Look at the fort ones. So my camera battery's getting low, so I'm going to use my mobile now for a little bit. But we've done all our prep for tonight, and now we're just chilling. Gonna wait for sunset, watch that, and then we'll probably light a fire and cook some food. So this is good night for me and Indy. Camera battery ran out, unfortunately, so I'm having to use my mobile from now on. It's starting to chill off a little bit now. It's going to drop down to about 5 degrees. So anyway, we'll see you in the morning. Morning. I'm using my camera phone now, so hopefully you can hear me. So slept the right last night. Woke up a few times. It was a little bit cold. Woke up to Indy cleaning himself up a few times in the tent. It's a little bit of a squeeze for both of us in there, but it's okay. So I've just made myself a coffee and got some porridge on the go. I think it's probably about 8 o'clock in the morning, so we've got a few hours yet until the tide comes in. I'll try and catch it straight away, and hopefully I can ride some of the tide as it goes back into the harbour. Wind's changed direction now. It's come from the south yesterday, so switched around to a northerly today, so it has definitely dropped in temperature.
larger, but that will assist me on the way back, give me a little bit of a push inland, that'd be good. Yeah, probably won't be saying much now or doing much more recording because of the battery. But yeah, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed the video. So I packed away now. I just want to add, you know, everything I've packed in, I've taken out with me, as well as quite a bit of extra. You know, I had to tidy up the area, picked up some broken glass, some bottle caps, old barbecue bits, helium balloon, a whole bag full of rubbish down here, which about probably about 10% of it's mine. So the fire pit was already here, it was established, so I've just tidied it up a little bit. Out with bits of tin foil and stuff. I don't know why people do it, you know. We all come out here for the same reason, to enjoy being outside in the nature, yet they just want to wreck it. You know, just pack out what you pack in. Well, rant over.